Audience retention, in my opinion, is one of the most important factors in ranking nowadays. That's because it's the only ranking parameter that can't be tampered with, and also because it's the ultimate proof that your video is good. People watch it to the end. What can be better than that? That's why, no matter how good your other metrics are, how many likes, comments you get, you will find it very hard to rank on YouTube if your audience retention scores are low. So what is audience retention? Well, YouTube keeps a record of all the viewers who come to your video and watch it. YouTube keeps a record of how long they watch the video for. Say your video is of about, say, 5 minutes, and the person on an average watches it for only 3.5 minutes, then your audience retention is 3.5 minutes. But if a person watches it more longer, then the audience retention score goes up. So the audience retention score is actually the averaged length of viewership, or averaged length of the time that people are spending on your video watching it. And that is the most important metric of YouTube right now. That is what YouTube relies on to find and spot good videos. That's why a higher audience retention score directly translates into higher rankings. If people are staying on your videos longer, they're watching your video for a longer duration compared to all the other videos of the same length on YouTube, then your ranking will also be similarly better. So if your video is say of 2 minutes length, and all the other videos of 2 minute length are being watched only for, say, around 1 minute and 20 seconds, while your video is watched for, say, 1 minute and 40 seconds, then your video is going to rank quite a bit higher. Rely on audience retention to get rankings fast, and that is why you should try to make sure that you get people to watch till the end. Now, I'm sure you can do that by making a great quality video, but there are also some other techniques that you can employ. For example, in the beginning of the video, you can tell your viewer that maybe at the end you will give them something. You will maybe reveal a secret, or you will give them some fantastic information, or you will give them a surprise. Whatever it is, the point is to get the viewer to watch till the end, and you can do that very well if you get him curious. So make sure that you have a little hook at the beginning which leads straight to the end. So tell them that there is a surprise waiting for you at the end of the video, so make sure that you watch to the end, or just lead them on a bit. Using this small technique, you can improve your audience retention scores quite a bit, and you will make a real impact on rankings that way. And you know what? The best thing about audience retention is that it cannot be faked. You can pay people to like your video, you can pay people to comment on your video, to subscribe to your channel, but you can't pay people to watch the entire thing. So if people are actually watching the entire thing, they are your viewers. That's why audience retention scores are very hard to fake. So go for the original stuff, target audiences well, and your score will go up and you will shoot up in the rankings. Let's have a look at the retention rates in one of my videos. Well, we start at 109% retention. It's more than 100% because some of the viewers actually would have went back and replayed the video, which adds to the retention score. Okay, so as time increases, the retention rate goes down, and by the second minute, there are only 66% of the people left were still watching it. And then on, you go forward and forward, and by the fourth minute, there are 55% of the people still there. So that's how you understand the retention score. This is the number of people, or the percentage of people actually, who are still there with you watching your video as time progresses. So for this particular video, more than 50% of the audience is still there till the fourth minute of the complete, maybe 4 minute 42 seconds length, which is pretty good. And we can see how it compares to the rest of the world. It's very simple. From the absolute retention mode, click to relative audience retention, and now you can see the relative retention compared to the other videos of similar length. So the viewership is quite high, the retention rates are quite high, and that's why I can be confident that this video will rank well.